By show of hands, Kakumiro District LC3 chairpersons unanimously approved a resolution to allow Prime Minister Robina Nabanja concentrate on national issues for the development of the country. The resolution was made during their annual general meeting held at Forest Base in Igaya's town council. We have gathered here in part to thank the President for entrusting our woman Member of Parliament with the position of Prime Minister of Uganda. We want her to continue with her position even here as woman MP. We thank the President for giving our woman MP Robina Nabanja the Prime Minister job. We cannot abandon her in the next election because she is doing such a good job. We will give her all the support so that in the next election it will be a walkover. Robina Nabanja is the woman MP of the district. Edward Rutaro, the LC3 chairperson of Chavasaija sub-county, says when Nabanja is allowed to be unopposed, it will enable her to concentrate and assure a smart win for President Yoweri Museveni during the 2026 presidential elections. If we let the Prime Minister run unopposed, it will give her leg room to go to other places to canvass for support for the NRM party. The President has entrusted her with mobilizing support, and she does a very good job. She can do this during the 2026 campaigns. Kakumiro District has 24 sub-counties and town councils, and Nabanja in the previous elections won with over 90%. Robina Nabanja was born on the 17th of December 1969. She is the Prime Minister of Uganda, having been nominated to the office on 8th June 2021. Previously, she served as State Minister for Health for general duties in Cabinet between 14th December 2019 until May 3rd, 2021. She concurrently serves as the elected woman member of parliament for Kakumiro District, a role she has held since 2016. Nabanja went to Nkoko Primary School. She then studied at St. Edward Secondary School, Bukumi, for both her O-level and A-level studies, obtaining both the Uganda Certificate of Education and the Uganda Advanced Certificate of Education from there. Between 1990 and 2000, Nabanja obtained certificates and diplomas in leadership, management and development studies. Her Bachelor of Democracy and Development Studies and her Master of Arts in Development Studies were both awarded by Uganda Matters University. In October 2023, Nabanja graduated with a Master's of Arts degree in Monitoring and Evaluation from Nkumba University. She has previously served as a district councillor and as a resident district commissioner in the districts of Palisa, Busia and Budaka. Report by Ismail Kasoha for the news.